Yeah.
Okay.
Also,
it's moving, it's going.
Okay, hey.
Hey. Hey, sister.
Welcome to MKRC Stockholm College.
Thank you.
And as we are preparing to go to Nigeria, I would like to know a little about yourself.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I work as a professor at the Ersta Sköndal College. My area of specific research is psychosomatics, mind-body aspects of health and ill health. I also have a docenture in health and society from Linköping's University. And my interest in health is in the psychosocial aspects of health, and I have done quite a research and written books on this topic. I live in Haninge, and I'm 55 years old, come from the United States, and I've lived in Sweden for about 30 years.
Good. So you know Swedish,
yes.
And the Swedish culture.
Yes,
maybe.
Yes. Oh, and I'm a multi-bicultural in this sense that I'm very familiar with the American culture since I grew up there, but I'm also very familiar with the Swedish culture.
That's good. It's a huge world, tell you.
Yes.
Okay. So how did you meet Sister Lillian and how do you find her work?
I met Sister Lillian through the Catholic parish of the Holy Family in Haninge, where we are both members of this parish. And I remember you telling me about your work, and I was very impressed. I thought it was fantastic that you are taking this initiative and having this opportunity that this workplace provides for you. And maybe I should mention that our parish has started a collection just on a sort of free basis where members of the parish can donate money, which is going to various projects and various things that you have going in your home village. And I am very moved by the engagement that you have for bringing education, empowerment, welfare, material things back to the place where you grew up. And I'm very impressed by the work that you're doing.
Good. Thank you.